Hello everyone, this is Sir Remnant number 8. I'm gonna be showing you how to get plenty of caps on Fallout New Vegas. Dang it. You're supposed to go to the lower Brimstone. I accidentally went to the Swedes level. But yet you're able to go there too, just to kill the guards and get their weapons. But still, you're supposed to go to the lower Brim's level and kill everyone. Just kill everyone. Everyone down there, no matter what. And you should end up being rich if you take their stuff. I accidentally took too much right there. I wasn't supposed to take any of their clothes. You're supposed to take out of the Armorta thugs, you're supposed to take their weapons. So you're able to get that much stuff to sell, and if you just go back to the, or like if you go to the main level, kill everyone there, but yet this is only if you want them on your bad side, but still, you're able to get a lot of money out of this. My god, this gun's terrible accurate. Do I really have to aim just to kill this guy? Wow, at least it's finally actually getting there. Jeez. Out of all these type of people, you're supposed to take their clothes. These, you're supposed to just kill them, take their weapons. And pretty much how you do it, then you take all of the stuff that you get to the, gunrunners. You're able to fix some of the stuff if you go overweight. Doesn't take too much out of it. At least it shouldn't. I suggest you keep it to where it's separated, but that's only if you won't be overweight. If you go overweight, then that's not good. You can't exactly take it to them. I'm supposed to take it to gunrunners, if I haven't mentioned. I'm not sure. I go crazy sometimes. Kill this guy. Kill all those. If you can. I hope you can. Oh my god. That's it. That's it. Dumb thugs. Kill them all. Yeah, you're supposed to just kill everyone. And you're supposed to take it to the gunrunners. Pretty much you. Okay, so whenever you go to the gunrunners, they should have 8,000 caps, I think. Yeah, 8,000. And you might end up with leftovers if you've got plenty of guns. So for now, I'll show you my. Considering that I need to get something anyways, I'll go ahead and get medicine stick. Sure, why not? Okay, see how much caps they have, I hope. Let me show you. Yeah, they have that much caps. I only got that much. If I sell most of the stuff or all of it that I got from them, I should have plenty more caps. I hope I can get all of it back. Doesn't work out all the time. Oh my god. This ain't good. Go ahead and sell those. I don't really need them. Ah, dang, I didn't get enough stuff from them.
But if they have 8,000 caps, this shouldn't work like a charm. You won't have to really do too much. Maybe I'll just get their people stuff that they already have and just kill them. And just to say sorry for the quality of everything, it's only my phone, not like super good. It's never good whenever it's on your phone most of the time. But that's all I have to talk about today. Oh, I need some more money. See you in the next video. Later.